Sean. Thank you, Aslam. We don't know at the moment if our vaccine is also able to provide protection against this new variant. But scientifically, it is highly likely that the immune response by this vaccine also can deal with the new virus variants. We have scientific confidence that the vaccine might protect, but we will know it only if the experiment is done, and we will need about 2 weeks from now to get the data, and will of course publish the data as soon as possible. We can directly start to engineer a vaccine which completely mimics this new mutation, and we could be able to provide a new vaccine technically within 6 weeks. So that means a vaccine which contains this information. Of course, this is not only a technical question. We have to deal with the question how regulators, how EMA, FDA, and other authorities would see that. But in principle, technically, it is possible to make a new vaccine mimicking the new strains within a few weeks.
Another follow-up question. You said you would need 2 weeks to test the vaccine against the UK variant. Can you elaborate?
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.